Beautiful start there.
Chun Chin Tong in the final had a match point in game six. That was a bit of a bummer for her.
Cool.
What a player she is. Very comp.
Three, lob.
We haven't seen that much from her. Taste of their own medicine. Using one of the more unusual players.
One, four. Five, two.
Last time we saw, she lost in the round of 16. Oh! Did a little 360 there.
But
unfortunately, no bonus points. The first two, 6 and 3, but then wrapped it up in 4, 11, 5. Slowing it down, something a bit different. A WTT Champions, and she has won Champions before, last year in Frankfurt.
4, 8.
That's her best.
4, 9.
Late.
Perhaps 5 down. That's a nice point to win. She really doesn't feel so threatened. What Jack can do from that position. 5 game points.
8, 6. 11,
it's six, more like it. Four. That was probably the best first round that we saw.
One,
my goodness, so many but yeah, Shin Yubin and Bernie Soch both. One, another nice little chop well there, Georgia.
Three,
couldn't
one.
Take the pace. 3-1 to 1. Another really slow. Her Georgia timeout makes any difference.
One.
Maybe these pips. It'd be very different if she was playing against. Lobs it down. Oh, well, she was there.
Six.
To make it. Tactically, this has been up to scratch, hasn't it, from Wang Yidi.
7-2.
Walking over. But here, barely any cause for concern. Fades it down the other 8 game points. Perfect. Poetry, because then one can just block to the other space.
One, no.
Do something different with the serve.
One, or.
In terms of the Chinese selection.
One, three.
Only thing she a deficit once more.
One,
steps
four.
The court. She managed to match that with her execution. That four, one was better into three. The bottom. Next point, please.
Five, two.
Beating Wang Yidi in the final. 4 games to 3.
Two, 7.
Bit in straight knockout event.
Eight, two.
Too good.
It looks like it's going to be another straight game win against Her Georgia for Wang Yidi.
9-2.
4-0. This is going to be another straight game win. Definitely.
2-10. Oh.
Well, she batted it like a chip shot.